cycling, one of Punahou's most favorite pastimes. Hi, I'm Suzanne He, and today we'll be taking a quick glimpse at recycling in the Punahou community.
I talked with Joanna Reinhardt, one of Punahou's Save the Earth Club presidents, about the school's involvement with the city and county's recycling program.
I think there's 20 schools altogether. There's a lot of schools around here. Roosevelt's involved, Manoa Elementary, I think, like Aina Haina. There's a lot of schools. I think it's just Honolulu community, so it's rather centralized. Punahou got involved with the recycling project because we were recycling last year on our own. Like, every Saturday we had recycling, and we had people just bring the recycling things to here on Saturday, and we would bring it down to the environmental transfer. And then this year the city and county got involved, and they were setting up pilot projects, and one half of the pilot project was in Kailua, and that was curbside recycling, and then in town they were doing school recycling. And so they contacted us and asked us if we would be interested, and it sounded like a really good project and a good way to get a lot of people involved, so we told them that we would be interested in doing it.
Other schools only handle recycling on Saturdays from 8 to 11. How do you manage to handle it every day and all day?
Well, what we have to do is we have a core group of students that we're having collecting the recycling around school, like the paper, and that's the major part of the school recycling. And then for the rest of it, the PFA has been really helpful in talking to parents who have questions. And then we just have to monitor the bin, because we got bags out to people for homes, and they just put the stuff in the bags and bring it down, and they can dump it in the bin whenever they want. And most people are really, really good about just putting it in the bin, and so all we really have to do is call environmental transfer when the bins are full, and then they come and pick them up for us.
In a recent interview with Eleanor Liu, co-president of Save the Earth Club, and Narissa Wong, an extraordinarily active member of the club, I asked what they and the club hope to accomplish.
This year we've accomplished a lot. First of all, getting the city recycling program started all over campus, and that's working really well and bringing in over $1,000 for the club every month. And we're also interested in doing some legislative action, going and testifying and trying to get some environmental legislation passed. Also, we've done some beach cleanups, and basically anything that students are interested in, they can do and start their own projects.
I understand the city and county provides you with the bin, the cost of the pickup is all taken care of, and the delivery to the recycling plant. Therefore, you must make a profit from the goods you've recycled. What do you do with that money?
As a club, we decided that the money that we made from recycling would not go to Punahou School, or would not benefit just us at Punahou School. We decided that we wanted to give the money to organizations off campus, like the Nature Conservancy, or the Sierra Club, or the Audubon Society, so that what we were making would make a difference outside and not just in the Punahou community.
So you guys, suppose I saved like cans and paper and plastics and recyclable goods. What do I do with them and how?
The recycling bin on the Punahou campus is located on Palm Drive.
You've collected your aluminum cans here. What you really want to do is crush them, because that way the bin won't fill up as quickly and we can save the cost of getting a new one all the time. So what you do is, you don't need any fancy $20 can crusher. All you do is, you go...
This bin is for plastic soda bottles and milk jugs. So before you bring them in, please rinse them out. That way they won't stink.
All right, and then we dump them in the bin.
Once again, please don't put your bag inside. Take it home and use it again.
Newspapers can be collected loose or in bags, but if you do put it in a plastic bag or tie it with a rope, it's better to not put in rubber bands or plastic wrap inside. And be sure to take out these little glossy inserts that come especially in your Sunday paper, the colorful glossy ones, because those cannot be recycled with the regular newspaper.
Okay. Just rinse out your glass bottles and separate them according to color. clear, brown, and green, and put them in separate bags and then just dump it in the bin. Please do this carefully to prevent glass breakage.
As you can see, recycling is a very important part to help our environment. If you can recycle, please do. And if you have any questions, feel free to contact Save the Earth Club.